And when I was 10 years old, I was rich. I was an aristocrat, riding around in taxis, surrounded by comfort. And all I thought about was art and music. Now I'm 36, and all I think about is money.